Hello children, hi this is Fareen Miss. Today we are going to learn English lesson number 2.4 of unit 2, story time, Unity is Strength. Unity is Strength, in Hindi phrase we say, Ekta mein hi taakat hai. Unity means togetherness, in Hindi it is called Ekta. Strength means taakat, in Hindi it is called taakat. So children, today we are going to listen a small story of an old man and his four sons and we'll learn the value of unity. Now come to page number 21 of your English Balbharati textbook. First children, we'll read the first paragraph. Listen, repeat and enact. An old man lived with his four sons in a village. The old man was worried. His sons were always quarreling with each other. They would never agree on any point. The old man had tried telling them many times to avoid fighting, but his sons would not listen to him. They would fight for everything. Now in this picture you can see this man is an old man. His sons used to live with his four sons. And they used to live in a village. Now you can see in the picture, he is worried. The old man was worried. Why he is worried? Because his sons were always quarreling, means fighting with each other. They would never agree on any point. They will never listen to each other on any point. The old man had tried telling them, this old man used to tell them many times not to fight, to avoid fighting, not to fight. But his son would not listen to them, to him. Okay? They would fight for everything. One day he called his four sons. He gave them a small bundle of sticks and asked them to break the bundle into two. It's so easy, said the eldest son. He took the bundle and tried to break it. He was surprised that the sticks in the bundle remained unbroken. He used more force. He tried again and again, but the bundle of sticks did not break. He gave up. Then his brothers tried to break the bundle of sticks. They tried hard, but they too could not succeed. Now, one day, what that old man did, he called all his four sons, who used to quarrel with each other, used to fight with each other. So, what he decided to do, he gave them a small bundle of sticks, like this. You can see, bundle of sticks, too many sticks that are tied together. So, the sticks he gave to his sons and asked them to break the bundle into two. It is so easy. Who said? The eldest son. Elder means the one who is big. The eldest son said, it is so easy. He took the bundle and tried to break it. Now you can see in the picture, he's trying to break this bundle of sticks. He was surprised that the sticks in the bundle remained unbroken. He used more force. And what happened? He could not break it. It was remained unbroken. He used all his force, his energy to break. He tried again and again. Again and again he tried to break those bundle of sticks. But what happened? But the bundle of sticks did not break. He gave up. Now, he stopped trying. Then his brothers tried to break the bundle of sticks. Now, one by one, all his brothers tried to break the bundle of sticks. Everyone tried. What happened? They tried hard. They tried, but they could not succeed. But none of them could break those bundle of sticks. So, they failed to break the bundle of sticks. Their father smiled and asked them to untie the bundle. Now the sticks were separated. He gave each brother a single stick and asked them to break it. Each of the sons took a stick in hand. In no time, the sticks were bent and broken. Now what their father did? Their father smiled at them and asked them to untie the bundle, to open the knot of a bundle. Now the sticks were separated. Each brother carried single stick in their hand and their father told them to break it. So each of the sons took a stick in a hand and broke the stick quickly. So sticks were bent and broken. A single stick is easily broken. If four sticks come together, it is impossible to break them. If you are united, help each other and live in friendship, you will be stronger than any enemy. But if you are divided among yourselves and keep fighting, you will be as weak as the single stick in that bundle. So single stick is easily broken. If four sticks come together, if we put your force, your strength to break four sticks altogether, it is impossible to break them. So their father want to say them that if you are united, help each other and live in friendship, you will be stronger than any enemy. But if you are divided, you are fighting with each other, fighting among yourselves, then what happened? You will be as weak as the single stick. Weak, that means their father is telling them you won't have any power or strength to face any problem, and anyone can easily harm you or damage you if you are weak. Okay, like whom? Like single stick in that bundle. So children, what today we have learned from this lesson? What is the moral of the story? United we stand, divided we fall. That means together we stand and separated we fall. Together we can face any problem. But when we are separated, we become weak, helpless to fight against any problem. So we should always remain united, helpful with our society, family, friends and people around us. And should never fight or misbehave with each other. Thank you. Page number 22 and page number 23, we are going to revise in your English Reliable workbook number 2, page number 9. First, let's revise keywords, quarreling and argument. No time, very short time. United to join together. Avoid, to try not to do something. Gave up, to stop doing something. Meaningful, something important. Worried, unhappy. Force, strength. Answer the following. Why was the old man worried? Old man was worried because his sons were always quarreling. Now children, every time when you start writing the sentence, first letter should be always capital. And after completing the sentence, you are going to put full stop. So over here, T is capital. So whenever we start any sentence, first letter will be capital. What happened when the sons tried to break the bundle of the sticks? When the sons tried to break the bundle of sticks, the sticks in the bundle remained unbroken. What happened with the single stick? The single stick broke easily. What lesson did the sons learn? The sons stopped fighting with each other and
started to work together as a team. Arrange the following words in a proper order to make a meaningful sentence. So first, it is done for you. Worried man was old. The answer is the old man was worried. Like this, you have to arrange the word in a proper sentence. Everything for fight they would. They would fight for everything. Sticks of the bundle did break not. The bundle of sticks did not break. Easily broken stick a single is. A single stick is easily broken. Stand divided fall united we. United we. United we stand, divided we fall. Now page number 11. Read the following sentences. Change the colored words with new words to form a new sentence. So first is done for you. The old man was worried. The colored one you are going to change. That means old will become young. Opposite of old is young. Opposite of man is woman. So when we phrase the sentence, how it will look? The young woman was over here worried. So worried, opposite of worried is happy. The young woman was happy. Like this, you have to change the words. He took the bundle and tried to break it. He will become she. Bundle becomes single. Break. Opposite of break is to join. She took the single stick and tried to join it. An old man lived with his four sons in a village. An old woman lived with his four daughters in a city. So understood, children? Man turns, opposite of man become woman. Sons become daughter. Village, opposite of village is city. This time the brothers learned a lesson. This time the sisters learned a poem. He gave them small sticks. She gave them small balls. Write the words that tell us something about the words at the center. In the center, what is written? Man. So from man you are going to make few more words that will tell something about the word which is in the center. Old man, tall man, young man, strong man, short man. Next, in the center, word is tree, big tree. So from tree, related to tree, you can write roots, branches, leaves, green.
Page number 12. Flower, pink flower, fresh flower, pretty flower, soft flower, bright flower. Woman, old woman, tall woman, pretty woman, young woman, short woman. So like this, you have to make words, but it should be related to the word which is in the center.
Read and write. This you are going to write 3 times in your book. Learn and write. Worried. W-O-R-R-I-E-D. Worried. quarrelling, quarrelling, quarrelling. Agree, agree, agree. Bundle, bundle, bundle. Sticks, sticks, sticks. Surprised, surprised, surprised. Unbroken, unbroken, unbroken. Impossible, impossible, impossible. United, united, united. Friendship, friendship, friendship. Succeed, succeed, succeed. Force, force, force. Now page number 13, find the small words hidden in the big word. So first word is everything. From everything, so many words you can get, you can see here. Every, thin, very, thing. Second word is friendship. Ship and friend, fish. Separated, rate, ate, rat, peace. Together, her, get, to, the. Quarrelling, r, quarrel, line, ring. Thank you, children. We have completed this lesson.
My dear children and all the viewers, I hope you understand my way of explaining this lesson. Please do like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel, Fareed Miss. You will find an explanatory video on standard 2nd syllabus, the subject of English, Maths and English grammar topics, starting from lesson number 1 up till now, with notes of State Board, Maharashtra. Guys, I want to reach to maximum kids so that in this condition of corona, children don't miss their studies. Lots of efforts I have put in making these videos so that it reaches them and they learn something from it. Please, viewers, don't let my efforts go in vain. So please comment below your views for further videos. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you. My dear children and all the viewers, I hope you understand my way of explaining this lesson. Please do like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel, Fareed Miss. You will find an explanatory video on standard 2nd syllabus, the subject of English, Maths and English grammar topics, starting from lesson number 1 up till now, with notes of State Board, Maharashtra. Guys, I want to reach to maximum kids so that in this condition of corona, children don't miss their studies. Lots of efforts I have put in making these videos so that it reaches them and they learn something from it. Please, viewers, don't let my efforts go in vain. So please comment below your views for further videos. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.